Hello friends, this is Anuradha from Jagoinvestor.com. So today in this video, I'll be reviewing Star Health Gain Insurance Policy. So let us look at the introduction and features of this policy. So Star Health Gain Insurance Policy is basically a complete health insurance policy by Star, which is also a tax saver policy, you can say. And it is covering medical expenses incurred by the insured due to any illness or injury. So this policy has various benefits such as tax benefit, no exit age, outpatient and inpatient expenses, etc. So to know more about this policy, let us look at the features of this policy. So the term of the policy is 1 year. Sum insured is ranging between 1 lakh to 5 lakh. As I mentioned earlier, there is no exit age in this policy. Policy can be renewed for lifelong. The policy also covered outpatient and inpatient expenses. There is flexible premium options also. The basis of this policy is individual as well as floater. And all daycare procedures are covered under this policy. And as I mentioned earlier, there is a tax benefit if the premium is paid by any mode other than cash. So let us look at the benefit of this policy. So first benefit is under inpatient hospitalization expenses. So room, boarding, nursing expenses up to 1% of the sum insured per day will be payable under this policy. Fee of surgeon, medical practitioner, consultants, specialist also will be paid. Emergency ambulance charges up to sum of 750 per hospitalization and over limit of 1500 per policy period. For transportation of the policyholder insured person by the private ambulance service will be given. Pre-hospitalization expenses incurred for a period not exceeding 30 days prior to the date of hospitalization for any illness or injury sustained will be paid. Then post-hospitalization expenses made for a period up to 60 days after the discharge of the insured will be paid. And expenses incurred on treatment of cataract will also be paid subject to the limit. So here you can see in this diagram for sum insured 1 lakh and 2 lakh, the limit per eye is rupees 12 up to 12,000 per policy period. And for sum insured 3 lakh, it is up to 25,000 and for per eye, and for limit per policy it will be up to 35,000 and so on. So what is this in outpatient hospitalization? So outpatient hospitalization is basically, it covers the cost of treatment made as an outpatient at any network hospital in India. So unutilized amount under this benefit can be carried forward to the next policy year on the renewal. So the maximum period of such carryover shall be limited to one immediately succeeding year only. So eligibility conditions of this policy. So who all can take up this policy? So any person who is aged between 18 to 65 years living in India can take this policy. Family in this policy means self, spouse and dependent children. Dependent children should be from 91 days and up to 25 years of age. Premium chart of this policy. So premium chart, here is a premium chart under four options. So option 1, premium is 15,000 for some insured 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh, 4 lakh and 5 lakh. For option 2, it is 20,000 and so on. So one more thing to note down here is that outpatient benefit will vary depending on the premium and some insured options. Exclusion under this policy. So what all are not covered in this policy are intentionally self-injury, then sexually transmitted disease, psychiatric and mental behavioral disorders, circumcision, etc. Then defects, anomalies and external conditions, using of any intoxicating substances, then substances abuse, drug, alcohol, smoking and tobacco chewing. Frequently asked question in this policy is that first question is that is there any waiting period in this policy? So yes, there are three types of waiting period in this policy. So let us have a look. First is normal waiting period, which every policy has of 30 days, which is not applicable for accident. Then second case is for any kind of specified illness, disease or treatment. The waiting period is 24 months, and for any kind of pre-existing disease, the waiting period is 48 months. The second question is that is there any co-payment in this policy? So yes, there is a co-payment of 20% for each and every claim if the insured is aged above 60 years during the first inception of the policy. So such co-payment shall be applicable for renewal also. Third question is what to do in case I didn't like the terms and condition of this policy. So like other policy, this policy also has free look period of 15 days. So if a policyholder doesn't like the terms and condition of the policy, then the policy can be returned to the company within 15 days from the purchase of the policy. Our rating for this policy, so we are basically giving 3 stars. Why? Because sum assured is very less. Like less in the sense that if I want to renew this policy every year, but the sum insured is same. Like if I have taken the policy for sum assured of 1 lakh, so every year I'm renewing for 1 lakh. So the sum assured also should be increasing, but here in this case sum assured is not increasing. So it should increase as per the year increases, because if today the value of 1 lakh in today's time will not be enough after 3 years, because there are a lot of factors considered here. There is inflation coming in picture, then there are other global trends. So this point I didn't like in this policy, that is why I'm giving 3 stars to this policy. Still, you can take this policy, you can go with the policy, but the only concern which I mentioned here about the sum assured, which is not increasing as per the year. So there is no provision of increasing the sum assured also. Why to buy this policy with Jagoinvestor guidance? So basically we do a lot of research on various policies available in the market. We are not at all biased for any kind of company, insurance company who are offering insurance policies. We give genuine review, whatever we feel is right, whatever we feel is good point in this policy, we highlight those points. Whatever we feel that these policies have some concern points, we also highlight those points as well. So our guidance is totally free of cost without any hidden charges. So if you guys have any kind of queries regarding this policy, and if you all want help with any kind of documentation, even buying this policy, then please do not hesitate. Please get back to us. You can mail us at help@jagoinvestor.com. You can also call at this number on the screen between 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. on Monday to Friday. You can also WhatsApp us on this number. And below, I'm leaving a link in the description. So you can click on the link, fill up your details. Our team will get back to you within 24 hours of your working days. So thank you very much. This is all I had to share in today's video. Please get back to us without any hesitation. We are here to help you out. For more such valuable videos and wonderful articles, please visit www.jagoinvestor.com. Thank you.